Here comes our pay, boys!
Then let's go!
We are arriving in my mother's village. Bed rice. There are wild beasts around it. We must be careful. The guys there, the red spirits know how to defend themselves. But we must be careful.
Put a poison on my blade. And let's go!
Close to it, Nestiri. This is where the spears of all past warriors are gathered. The branches are reclaimed by the tree and bring strength to the village.
Ato onol manawi. Bird tir to mud. You are Siora's friend. Look, I have beautiful things to exchange. If you want to trade again, you know where to find me.
Who do you think you are? By what right do you enter the home of our queen?
I am the emissary of the Congregation of Merchants. I have come to meet your leader.
Come now, Arwant. You are not a watchdog. Where is my mother?
Siora, I didn't see you. You have come too late. Your mother has gone to wage a war. They left for Didekid Nadageis only a few hours ago.
Oh no. We need to catch up with them and avoid the shedding of blood. Please, haste.
Very well then. Let's be off.
In order to go towards the Degid Nadagis, we must follow the path leading toward the heights into the forest.
Wait. We should go left here. It's a more difficult path, but it's much shorter.
Look at the tracks. They chose to take the path on the right, it would seem.
Before a battle, it makes sense that they wanted to avoid a path with more danger.
If it is dangerous, let's not risk braving it when time is against us.
We risk meeting a great many beasts. But if we follow the warriors, we risk catching up with them too late to sway them.
Thanks for listening to me. I fear my mother may have already thrown herself into the battle.
Thank you.
be surrounded! We have to help her come!
I hope you are ready to be humiliated. I hope you are ready to be humiliated. I hope you are ready to be humiliated.
Close to it, Darkness Theory.
You are too late, Ciara. Mother has fallen, and we are defeated.
No! 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 This is not fair!
I am so sorry. Who is this woman? She resembles one of us, but is dressed like a Renaigzi.
I'm the ambassador of the Congregation of Merchants. I am sorry for your loss.
The Congregation? And what side are you on in this war? Those that massacre our people? Esselt, calm down. You know that Mother sent me to seek out allies. You show up when the fight was nearly over. Was this part of your plan? You know that these monsters are taking our own. They must make honorable amends.
We did our best to come as fast as we could, and I fought by your side. Please, please take the time to at least hear me out. There has already been enough death, and you are wounded. This is not the time for vengeance.
You may be right. Waiting for my vengeance will make it taste all the sweeter. I feel weak. Might I ask you to watch over our own Ciara? I must return to the village. Go on ahead. We will tend to the wounded. Won't we now?
Yes. We will do everything we can.
And find my mother. Or her body, if... if she is indeed dead.
Look at this massacre. How?
Bind her banner. It bears the symbol of our clan.
This way. There is a survivor. Let's heal him.
You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of you.
These ruins are very strange. By what name did you call this place again?
There was once a battle in the past. A great victory for our clans.
Strange indeed. These walls are completely foreign to the styles of your own dwellings. Does this name that you gave the ruins mean anything in particular?
Yes. It means ruins of the first guardian.
I would like to dig around.
I beg of you, I don't want to die.
Then answer!
Siora. Stop. Look at yourself. You're acting like a beast.
A beast has far more majesty than these monsters who have traded their souls.
They have taken her. The queen. They took her.
Then she must still be alive. They wouldn't have bothered to carry away a corpse.
She would have chosen death before capture. They must have wanted her alive. We must find her. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of you. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors. Another warrior who survived. I do not think that we will find any more of them now. We healed them all, thanks to you. May the grass always be soft beneath your feet.